Overall objective for this online course on dairy science is to give you a fundamental background on dairy science, specifically for the audience who are having little or no background on dairy science, or those who are non-technical people. You will learn about milk, its composition, different processes like pasteurization and separation, manufacturing of different milk products like cheese and yogurt and cream and butter. You will also learn about bacteria, enzymes, safety aspects of milk and dairy products, nutrition and sustainability in the area of dairy science and dairy manufacturing. We are lucky to have five renowned speakers for this course, and they have industry and academic background. They have expertise in the area of starter culture, microbiology, enzyme technology, protein technology, manufacturing and industry. This course would be very helpful to understand basic aspects about dairy and then take over from there.